What's good, y'all? Mr. Barbana Flash here to give you guys another reaction video, man. Today, we gonna react to Tech N9ne. The song is called You Lying. You know what I'm saying? Featuring Chris Colico. This, I guess, is another episode of Cathartic. Okay, last episode we saw was when he got caught again by the dude that put him in jail the first place because he went to, like, I don't even know what he was trying to do in that. I don't even know, to be honest, man. I don't even know what Tech N9ne was trying to do at that moment, trying to like barge into that dude's house and like try to get arrested again. I don't know what he was thinking. We're gonna see what happens next, as well as the song with Chris Colico. So yeah, I mean, without further ado, man, I'm already in the tune, man. You got the popcorn and stuff, man. So before we even start, man, we gotta talk about the Snorta Product concert, man. Can we, like, not, you know what I'm saying? If y'all still wondering why I'm still talking about this concert, y'all need to see it for yourself, man. Go to my vlog, check it out. See how crazy Snorta Product went off, man. She just turned the place up. You understand what I'm saying? I need to see her one more time. I need to see her as many times as I possibly can, because Snorta Product, you understand what I'm saying, is one of a kind. Anyways, okay, we're done with that. Now we're gonna write to the song You Lying.
Get out of here with the camera.
Damn.
Why'd you do it?
Any statement?
Tech N9ne, you really got to. This is the dude right here, man. This little clown.
Good morning, everyone. The prosecution may begin.
I'd like to call Sheriff William A. Ricci to the stand.
This is
a man
clown
who murdered Officer Robert Johnson and Officer Pamela Gentry in this room.
Yes, sir.
Will you point him out?
Is he also the man who murdered two inmates at EV Detainment Center?
Yes, sir, he is. And let's not forget the murder of Special Agent Andrew Flanagan as well.
We most certainly will not forget that. And neither will we turn a blind eye to the fact that this so-called rapper is nothing but a cold-blooded killer.
Cap, cap, cap.
Cap, cap.
Yep, yep, yep.
Hey.
Serious. We ain't hearing it.
Somebody give him a polygraph or something. I think he faking it. Look at him flashing the signing bonus on the ground like he making it. Been bogey though, him so be low figures. Then Yodi though and OVO. Them those Pinocchio niggas. Be lying like a rug. He rhyme like a thug. Behind brother love. Design quite a buzz. The people be blind by the mug. That's a put on. The imminence front. When it gets funk. Him and his feminist finna get intimate. In a bitch live in this punk. Be yourself. Why he got to act like he's solid when he go melt? Gonna do your belt, cause under your khakis they see your welts. Kill shine, exposing your chilled spine, ill rhymes. But all the kill niggas in real time.
Already know
you lied.
When you ain't got it gon' show,
you lied.
Her cap got a lot of dough,
you tied.
That ain't so,
you lied.
And if so, let it go. Already know
you lied.
When you ain't got it gon' show,
you lied.
Her cap got a lot of dough,
you.
That ain't so,
you lie.
And it's so, let it go.
Yeah, look at you now, look at you now, look at you now.
Yeah.
Taking a bow, waving a dial, running a file.
Yeah.
Got a lot of dollars, yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Fucks giving, yeah, we do.
Yeah.
Sucks, yes, when they bust in about success and it's evil.
Yeah.
2 and 10 and equal, pulling a stone on the people. Giving what they want, cause they still want a blunt that they don't even know that it's see through. But I have wheels when they see you. Half meal that ain't legal. Or a nigga like Trick Trick mugs a big use, so they won't leave you.
Yeah.
I see these niggas on IG. Money phones, money long, when the camera on. Might be they figures, it might be. Well, don't trip me and Nina drip with no jewelry on.
Already know
you lie.
When you ain't got it gon' show,
you lie.
Her cap got a lot of dough,
you tied.
That ain't so,
you lie.
And if so, let it go.
So many broken promises, and never really knew what honest is. When I bomb and get this low-level reconnaissance, nothing left but a padlock, cash box. When a nigga brag lots, ass shot, he the funny meaning mascot. That mosh talking about they got a bag drop, I have not.
They tell you fake it to make it, yeah. To chase it is basic,
yeah.
So you take it and rape it, you wake in the matrix,
yeah.
With that apis, the hate that you place, they can take it to break it,
yeah. So not a soldier, who let you come walk in the culture? You cycle but talking to Oprah, cause you niggas are softer than Boba.
Jury a day upon these delirious race of dummies. A serious way to come see Suspiria de profundis.
Energy put in the universe.
Gonna
wanna double back and get active. So the fact is, if you Baptist, don't be gang gang in your rap shit.
Already know you lying.
You ain't gotta go and show
you lying.
Cap got a lot of dough.
You high. Order, order.
Order. Order.
Thank you. Mr. Prosecutor, do you have any more questions at this time?
No further questions, Your Honor.
Good. Court is adjourned until 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, and maybe by then we'll have a bit more order in this place.
So next episode, I guess, is going to be the next court date. Yeah, I guess we just gotta wait for the next episode and see what's gonna happen next in a court date. The next court date, I guess. So, again, they'd be leaving us on cliffhangers after cliffhangers, man. I don't know why they'd be doing that to us. Tech 9, we, like, you know what I'm saying? Chill out, bro. I'm trying to see justice served, my guy. Other than that, I guess that's gonna be it for this video, y'all. If y'all like this video, man, please make sure to leave a like, man. Please make sure to, you know what I'm saying, comment down below, man. And also, man, make sure, man, to subscribe, man, to my channel, man. I would really appreciate it if you guys do, man. Follow all of my social media accounts, man. My Instagram, BrandonFlash, my Snapchat, BrandonFlash_3, as well as my Twitter, BrandonFlash_3. Follow those accounts, you guys, be up to date with all my YouTube news, as well as a better way to hit up your boy, BrandonFlash. That's it, y'all. I will see you guys next video. Again, y'all need to check out this Noted Product vlog, man. I just can't, you know what I'm saying? It's just there in my mind, bro. Like, I need y'all to check that video out, bro. It's gonna turn you up in the same same. Like, you gonna wanna go, you gonna wanna see her, you know what I'm saying, in person, bro. I'll see you guys next video. Take care. God bless, bro. You know what I'm saying? And just like, I'll see y'all, you know what I'm saying? Stay in school too, like, all that stuff. All of it! All of it! When I-